So this is what we need to get the Anguish questline started. And seems like the name of the gun is pretty intentional. Us to wake up. Turn the voice up a little bit for this. All right. So here, boom. Liquid escape. So now we should have the actual quest line started. Now what it appears to be is, if this starts off correctly, I'll be happy. It appears to be needing to get a campaign run with all three of the zones, which is just insane.
Wake up.
Now the fortunate thing is you don't have to have, unless they patched it out, damn it, don't have to have a perfect run, because that would be not only getting the event to spawn, but then getting all three of these maps to line up. That's crazy. So as long as it is still working properly, I should be able to find this guy in an adventure mode. I got lucky. Well, let's find out. So I'll tell you right now, if this guy isn't in here, I'm not even recording
this. I've
never
seen anything like this before.
Basically, cannot die. Not as in, like, we're unkillable. Like, swear to God, don't die. Pretty sure I can't harm my guy. But I prefer not to find out. Okay. Thought he wasn't there.
You're knocking on the door of reality. But from which side? The Baxotec still hasn't figured it out.
Wake up!
Because of the Nightweaver stage where you encounter this guy in that level, which is right before the boss counter, I thought, okay, well, I'll make sure to have that done so that'll be in my campaign. I'll roll that as my campaign.
Away from all your problems, you know. It will end before it begins.
Wake up!
And so I managed to get two of the three. Managed to get the Nightweaver Zone and... let's see, the next one. Next one is going to be the Forgotten Prison. Spot.
Oh, you're getting warmer. Don't disturb the silence. Live and die, again and again, until the end. You can't run from the enemy within. All will go dark before the light returns.
Wake up!
So now, this is mainly what it took all day to get to. And this could be the biggest threat. Didn't like the looks of that. But I've already done the kind of gauntlet encounter. So but both the Nightweaver and the, I keep saying the Nightweaver, the Nerud and the Loathsom areas. Both basically have to get to the end of the area to get to where he is. So that's no joke. That's no joke. If you were trying to do that on an adventure roll, I mean, I probably got about as lucky as you could get. about that. May have. Okay. Thought there might have been some baddies. So, like, this boss, or I shouldn't say boss, but that encounter could be problematic as far as, you know, not dying. I wonder if he's talking about Clementine. He's talking about Clementine.
How far would you go?
We gotta kill Clementine.
You're almost there.
Wake up!
All right. So now the last spot.
Is this some kind of joke? We are the same, you and I.
Are you dead? Or just dreaming? Are you dreaming? Or just dead?
We're all mad here. Wake up!
Got it.